minimise the carbon footprint left by significant. The distance travelled and the air miles accrued in the process have been carefully monitored.
All the plants in the showground must have been sourced from nurseries and not taken from the wild, which is a particular challenge if you're looking for mature specimen trees.
Lots of exhibitors from all over Europe have risen to the challenge, so there are olives from Italy and fan palms from Spain and cloud seeds from Germany.
And where they lead, ordinary gardeners follow. More and more European growers are supplying directly UK gardens. Here's Rachel on plants with continental class.